I'm not sure if I'm taking, but here we are at the Bunsamet farm. We have a few cows that have snuck in. I'll just go around. Banana plants that Yaz's mum put in. The river. And there's Yaz. So let's see the motorbike trailer. It's got a cart on the side, so Yaz sits on the side. Okay, let's carry on. Yaz dressed like she's in winter. I got socks on. It's 35-36 degrees. Somebody's cows have snuck in. Not that it matters, they're all share. But really, they should ask us. Shouldn't be here. There's the pond, it's cleared up a bit. Next week, I think, is it next week?
Yeah.
You're gonna come pump the water out and get all whatever fish is left in there.
And clean up all that.
Clean up all this green stuff. There's the motosai. Yaz's cousin did the trailer. There you go.
High five.
Limousine. There's the river.
Take the phone.
Yeah, I will. So the block starts from here, basically, where this tree is. What? This is not tamarind tree, is it?
Not tamarind.
No. And goes. Follow the bananas, end of the bananas, past the sugar cane where those trees are, and back around. All right, yeah, I'll take a photo.